तो माय कैरेक्टर इन द फिल्म हिज नेम इज सिद्धार्थ एंड जब आप इस कैरेक्टर से पहली बार मिलते हो तो इट्स इन 96 इज अ स्मॉल टाउन बॉय इन कसौली एंड इज अ वेरी सिंपल हैप्पी गो लकी गाय इज अ बिट ऑफ एन इंट्रोवर्ट ही लाइक्स लिसनिंग टू ओल्ड म्यूजिक ओल्ड हिंदी फिल्म म्यूजिक रीडिंग एंड राइटिंग पोएट्री जस्ट हैंगिंग आउट विद हिज फ्रेंड्स ही हैज दिस ग्रुप ऑफ फ्रेंड्स कॉल्ड द कसौली काउबॉयज एंड हिज डिजायर्स एंड हिज रिक्वायरमेंट्स इन लाइफ आर वेरी सिंपल ही हैज अ मदर हु ही वांट्स टू टेक केयर ऑफ ही वांट्स टू बिकम अ सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर And that's about it. Now, when you wind the clocks ahead 12 years and you meet him in 2008, he's a successful software engineer and he's got everything. Bungla, gaadi, makan, everything. You know, everything. He's literally living the American dream. But he's not happy from inside. There are a lot of demons and ghosts from his past which are still haunting him. And he can't sleep properly at night. He can't function properly during the days. This is when he decides to go back to his roots and reconnect with his past. And that's...
I'm playing this girl. Her name is Nayantara. She moves out from Mumbai to Kasoli. And that's how she met the Kasoli cowboys. There are five boys. And Nayantara, yeah, she got a long... really well with these two boys and they are always try to impress her in some different ways like Sam. Yeah. He's more like that crazy kind of guy who tries to impress me in a crazy way and Tanuj is playing Siddharth and he's more quiet, reserved so he tries to impress me in a more sweet way. So Nayantara, I'm playing Nayantara in two different ages which is in 96 and after 12 years when she gets older and all. Yeah. She likes old architectures, she likes old songs, and she likes to live in Kasoli, like, because it's a different place. She used to live in Mumbai before. Yeah, so.
And Sam actually belongs to a royal family. He's got a lot of wealth, which has been from his forefathers, but he's not the kind of person who, you know, shows around with it. Matlab, show off kabhi nahi karta us baat ka. And he's got a very big heart, and, you know, when you say it's like a heart of gold, that kind of a person, and he basically studies in the UK and then every summer he comes back to Kasoli to meet his Kasoli cowboys, which Tanuj, who plays Siddharth, is a part of, and me and him are like best friends since we were 5. So as soon as he's back, into Kasoli, his gang, they do a lot of fun stuff like pani mein kudra and ande vande phekna and everything. So he's basically absolutely like, har ek group mein ek fevicol hota hai, glue hota hai, which keeps the group together. And so I think Sam is that kind of a person that, everybody in the group looks up to, he wanna be the kind of person Sam is. And... be his friends, but nobody knows what really goes inside him, because there's a very flip side to the jovial Sam that you see on screen. He is very hollow from within. He has a very not so happy family life. Uski jo mom hai, who she doesn't really take too much care of him or doesn't really care about him, and that really hurts him because he loves his mother a lot, and that is the reason you would often see him go to Siddharth, which is Tanuj, Siddharth's mom, and he confides into her, what's going on in his life and everything. And once you see Sam in the beginning of the film, he's like an absolutely, living on the edge kind of a person, and he'll do things right now and, he'll deal with it later on, whatever happens. But as the movie goes ahead, you see him grow as a person with the series of events that happen. He matures as the movie progresses, and in the end, it's a beautiful journey that you will realize that from what to what has Sam become.
Yes, I definitely feel, I completely agree with you that every film is important, no matter whether it's your first film, your second film, or the 100th film that you're doing, because this is an industry where your fortunes will fluctuate depending on with each passing Friday. Being a star kid, since my mother's been part of the industry for the past 36 years now, there is an added, I would not say pressure, but there's an added sense of responsibility because she has built such a wonderful career and such a wonderful name, and I would not in any way like to demean that. If anything at all, I would like to further that in whatever way I could. So there's a sense of responsibility. Now, there are two ways I can go about it. I can either buckle up under pressure and then I will not be able to perform well and the writing's going to be on the wall, or I can use that to my advantage, that this is a challenge that life has thrown at me, so let's go out there and make the most.
It's been a really good experience in my life, not only like as an actress, but for myself, because I've been learning a lot with everyone and everything, you know, not only like Hindi, but I have learned how to live in another country, how to be part of that culture. And it takes time to learn. You don't born learning everything. So I don't know how to speak English, now I'm speaking English. So I'm trying to learn Hindi. I hope soon I can be talking Hindi with you guys. So it's not easy, it's really tough. But you just need to be like, just need to believe that you can, and that's what I've been doing. I've been working hard and I have been believing that I can do it, and yeah.
See, agreed, a lot of the market is conquered by the Khans and Kumars and the Kapoors right now, and the Singhs. But you see a lot of newcomers that have come in, and they have done a fabulous job and people have accepted them. Agar aap abhi dekhoge, two states, they are doing fabulous business, you know. So people have opened up to a lot of newcomers. And to be honest, this film, I would not really focus upon it being a newcomer's film or something like that. Why? Because we have a beautiful story. Agar aap dekhenge, to, you know, movies as of right now today, they would be really glossy and, you know, talking about today's times. But we in Purani Jeans, we take you to an era which was the 90s. It was a very beautiful era. So it's something different that we are giving you. Ek wo jo innocent friendship thi, jo innocent love tha. We show you that again, जहाँ पे एक era था जहाँ पे ना mobile phones थे ना internet थे. In no way, believe me, in no way, मैं ऐसे बोल रहा हूँ, you know, we take you back into that era, but in no way would you feel कि अरे यार it's going to be a boring film, अरे यार वो पुराना दिखाएंगे, but no, it's not going to be anything at all, because जो the kind of things that me and the boys do, and the kind of the series of events that happened will really keep you glued, but at the same time you will feel ki are yaar ek a sense of authenticity in the movie will be there, you know. Ho sakta tha ki hum log, we would have had an item number in the song, and you know, for the marketability, but humne wo nahi kiya, because we didn't want to lose the essence of you know, of the film that we had. So once you watch the film, aur aap jab ghar jayenge, believe me, aap apna phone nikalenge, and you will call up aapke purane dost, because in the film it happens, you know, you get back to your old friends, so you will be really be inspired by it, because the characters that we play are really really honest, and jo ek we have inspired the characters from real life, so the you will be able to relate them because of the realism that we're showing in the film. So go and watch it.